If you own a USB 3.0 equipped hard drive, smartphone, or tablet, you might have this very distinctive cable in your arsenal. It's the USB Micro-B connector for USB 3.0. If you want to connect a device like that to your new USB-C equipped computer, you're going to need one of these cables.